Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my gospel website, jesushealsministries.org. Today we're going to read from the Holy Bible about God's love for mankind in Christ Jesus and the Holy Spirit. Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit. First Corinthians chapter 13, verse 1. Though I speak with the tongues of men and of angels and have not love, I am become sounding brass or a tinkling cymbal, clanging cymbal. And though I have prophecy and understand all mysteries and all knowledge, and though I have all faith so that I could remove mountains and have not love, I am nothing. And though I bestow all my goods to feed, and though I give my body to be burned and have not love, it profiteth me nothing. Love suffereth long, is kind, charity, or love envieth not. Charity wanteth not itself, is not puffed up, doth not behave itself unseemly or rudely, seeketh not her own, is not easily provoked, thinketh no evil, rejoiceth not in iniquity, but rejoiceth in the truth. Beareth all things, believeth all things, hopeth all things, endureth all things. Charity or love never faileth. But whether prophecies they shall fail or cease, whether tongues they shall cease, whether knowledge it shall vanish away or cease. For we know in part and we prophesy in part. But when Jesus, who is perfect, will come, then that which is in part shall be done away. In other words, we'll know Jesus according to the measure of the stature of the fullness of Jesus Christ. We'll know Jesus so well, and Jesus will know us so well, and then Jesus will come back for us on our last day from heaven above. But when that which is perfect is complete, then that which is in part shall be done away. When I was a child, I spake as a child, I understood as a child, I thought as a child. But when I became a man, I put away childish things. For now we see through a glass darkly, but then we'll see Jesus face to face. Now we know in part, but then shall we know Jesus, even as also we are known of Jesus. And now about faith, hope, charity, or love, these three, but the greatest of these is charity, or love. God's love for us all. Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit. John chapter 15, verse 13. Greater love hath no man than this, Jesus Christ, that man, Jesus Christ, should lay down his life for his friends. We are Jesus' friends. Jesus died for us all on the cross, taking away our sin in his own body on the tree. And Jesus also suffered spiritual death for us in hell below. But on the third day, Jesus rose again from hell and set us all free from spiritual death and sins. We thank you, Lord Jesus. Galatians chapter 5, verses 22 and 23. But the fruit of the Holy Spirit is love, joy, peace, long-suffering, gentleness, goodness, faith, meekness, temperance. Against such there is no law. Thank you for listening to me today. Jesus loves us all. Jesus heals us all. Jesus provides for us all. Always, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Amen.